Malaysia's Vice Foreign Minister says all the families of the missing MH370 flight will be fully paid compensation by Malaysia Airlines. So far, the families of 40 Chinese passengers have accepted compensation worth $50,000. It will be paid once the identity of their relatives are confirmed. Other passenger families have yet to agree on a final deal. Malaysian authorities say a full compensation process will be launched once a final conclusion to the search and investigation is reached.